Here's part six, and we're gonna play Don't Mind the Mushroom. Oh, look. Oh, he's gonna wait for the chat bot. Let's. Oh, I got a five. Better than nothing, I guess. Let's go again. Now. Hit it. That's it. Now we got another five. It's ready to go now. So, right there. All right. Too early, we got it! We got our 50 tickets right there, folks. Well done. Now it's time for Wheel of Fortune. Start! Welcome. The category, once again, is a phrase. So whenever you're ready, go ahead and spin. Okay. This could be a good start for you. Just pick a good letter.
How to choose a letter?
Two of them, nice. All right, so the first word is every, so. Yeah, that's the answer. Spin. Oh, that's the best we can do. Zaboyo! Zaboyo! Like I said, it's every which way. R. Y. Y. Yay. Why? You did a great job. And you win 46 tickets. Not bad. Like a mini jackpot. We'll play it again. The phrase again? Thing. Alright, go ahead. Spin. Choose your three letters. Pick a... Oh! A C. And an A. See if that helps anything.
Choose the letters in the correct order. Let me solve the puzzle.
Max. Maximum. X. Really? Think I'm not? I know the last word. Two M's. Okay, we got six tickets, so. Alright, so since we got four credits, I'm gonna finish off with some monopoly rolling though. Alright, go ahead. Where will it stop? So if we get Virginia, we'll get some more tickets. Oh, the go would have been good. We got New York Avenue though. It was like about 20 tickets or something.
All right, let's keep going.
All right, let's spin it. Okay. Oh. We went just past the chance. I'm forward five spaces. So it's gonna go to here. Let's show you how to two tickets. So no. Alright, so last credit here. We got the go! 9 tickets. What a bad way to end this off. So we'll see you in the next episode.